Employees can easily ask questions and report problems using the Contact Supervisor feature. To activate, simply click on the gear symbol in the upper right, select Settings, and then Supervisor. There, you can instantly turn on the feature. Plus, you can enter the supervisor's name and phone number. Or, if you'd like, two supervisors' contact information, which can be convenient. For example, when one supervisor checks out for the night and you want another person to start taking calls.